everyone, this is Jayashree from LK Kane. Today we are going to discuss your 8th chapter, Combustion, Fuels and Flame using Mind Map. The important concepts of this chapter are Combustion, Fuels and Flame. Let us see the first branch, Combustion. Combustion is a chemical process in which a material reacts with oxygen present in air to generate heat. Those materials which react with oxygen in air are called combustible materials. The materials which do not burn are called non-combustible materials. Oxygen or air must be needed for the process of combustion. Ignition temperature. The lowest temperature at which a substance catches fire is called ignition temperature. Ignition temperature of a substance decides the quickness of catching fire. Inflammable substances are those which have very low ignition temperature and can easily catches fire. Example, petrol, alcohol, etc. Types of combustion. There are two types of combustions, spontaneous combustion and rapid combustion. Spontaneous combustion are those in which material suddenly burns into flames without the application of any external agent. Whereas, gas burns rapidly and produces heat and light in rapid combustion. Example, when you turn on the knob of a gas stove in the kitchen and bring a burning matchstick or a gas lighter near it, the gas burns rapidly and produces heat and light.